Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Curtis, aka Game Hero, and welcome back to Little Nightmares. Now, we just finished off the kitchen, and... Yeah, we just finished off the kitchen, and now we're moving on, and I think... going to the realm of the outside world. Possibly. Hopefully. Like, just considering the fact that I can hear seagulls, I'm hoping that we're finally getting out of this place. It's kind of weird considering considering the fact that I'm pretty sure this is chapter 4 of 5. But who knows? It is the outside world. Kind of. Apparently we're out in the middle of the ocean. Those guys are big. Very, very, very big. You know, people in this day and age were massive. Unless I'm just tiny, look at the size of a seagull compared to me. I don't like their faces. I don't like their faces at all. So that really just makes me curious. Am I tiny in a world filled with normal-sized people? Ow. Or are these guys just giant? Ow. Ooh. Yeah, I can recognize this. Hey, fellas. How's it going? Doing good? Good. That's the lady from the start of the game, that cutscene. Nice buffet. Hey, you wanna eat any of this before? I guess not. Hi. he eat at the table at me. What? I have a good hiding spot, just under that guy's table. Okay, so I guess I just need to start booking it. I don't like the way this guy crawls. Leave me alone! Yeah, that's right. Better get stuck there. Are you guys really that desperate for food? Yeah, that's right. Just try to get to me. Just try. You can't. You won't. Oh no! It's peaceful music. Okay, let me get this on for you. And now, hugs! Yay! Oh, and I can keep carrying him afterwards. I didn't realize that. But I mean, I can throw him. Yup. I wasn't going anywhere for a second, I was confused. I have to run across this table, don't I? Hey there, fellas, how's it going? Don't mind me. Don't mind me, I was just grabbing my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please. Screw this crap, I'm out. Ow. I missed. Unless I'm supposed to get on to the pot. I don't know where I go from there. I mean, that is a safe area, so I don't need a rush. Oh, come on. He just ate me whole. Stop letting this freaks. You can't get me, you can't get me. Get wrecked. Three sit here. Uh-oh. Crap. Eh. He came in real fast. Hi, buddy. How's it going? Get into the toilet. I didn't aim it towards that. I aimed it towards the toilet. I just wanted to aim it towards the toilet. I don't think I can get it in there. Anyways. Eeh. Dang it. Well. I accidentally found the way out. Ow, my head. Yo, come on, you're making me go through all this again. Now, at this rate, I might actually beat the game all in one day. So I know what I need to do here. But I could have sworn I was... I guess Six was staring right at the mirror. Guess that should have been a pretty good hint. But oh well. Six kind of smacked their face into the thing. Nope! Ow. Don't make me go through all that again. Please. Are you kidding me? Is there a candle in here or something that I can light? No. That's it. You big dumb idiot. Ow. That's a lot of glass falling down on top of me. How'd that go to run that? That's a little creepy. Oh, don't mind me, I'm gonna go up, apparently. Crap, that's not good. Getting through those tables a lot quicker than I would have liked them to. Crap, I gotta go. No! Ow! Well, that's not good. Apparently missed the candle. Wait, light up your life. So, but does that mean I got all the candles? Because I got an achievement called Light Up Your Life. Continue in the same direction I was going in earlier. Ha! Ah, get blocked. Crap, now I'm getting blocked. Leave me alone, you freaks of nature. Well, one of them went down into the... down into the deepest, darkest... pit? Wait, but no, there is another candle. That did not go on. Gosh dang it. Okay. Why is this creepy music starting again? Oh, is that where that's the thing we're on, right? The little whatever, the giant freaking turtle belt. Hey, bud. Oh! Are you offering me a sausage? Thank you, I'll happily take the sausage. Take the sausage. Six, why would you do that? The gnomes are our friends, not food. Gnomes are friends, not food. What the flip? I'm sorry, little gnome. Why did you have to do that, Six? There's no reason. Why couldn't you just take the freaking sausage? Hi, lady from Six's Dream. What's over here? Is this already the end of the chapter? Because if it is, it's a lot shorter than the other ones. If that was the end of the chapter, the guest area. Why did it have to end the way it did? That will be my remote. That will be the controller vibrating with this. Well, I'm gonna end this episode here. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, then you guys hit the like button, subscribe for more videos like this one. Leave a comment down below and let me know how much you hate Six for eating the gnome. And of course, be sure to also hit that little bell to turn on notifications and become a part of the gaming family, and so you never miss another video. I'm sorry, the end of that chapter was devastating. I didn't like it. I hope you guys have a safe and fantastic rest of your day, and I'll see you all in the next video. Adios, amigos.